And now it's time for the skinny. And topping our headlines this morning, big news for Lucy Lawless fans.
That's right. And for those of you who are not familiar with the former Xena Warrior princess, she will now be joining Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. for season two. And right now, Marvel's keeping Mum on a roll and or how many episodes she'll appear in.
According to TV Line, the show's looking to fill a reoccurring role for the character of Mary Maloney. Season two of Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. premieres in September right here on ABC.
And next up, could a music mega couple be headed for divorce court? This is a concern.
A source close to the power pair tells the New York Post that Beyonce and Jay-Z have more than 99 problems and only divine intervention can save their troubled marriage. The source says Jay-Z is the one doing all he can to keep them together, even hiring marriage counselors who are believed to be traveling with them during their On the Run tour.
Wow. Now, it's important to say, though, the couple, however, is shrugging off the rumors, and they do that a lot because there are a lot of rumors that are always flying
around. Totally. Wait to see what happens. Mm-hmm. Next, another music superstar is making headlines this morning.
That's right. Billy Joel has been bestowed a huge honor. Go. The Library of Congress has named Joel the recipient of one of music's top honors, the Gershwin Prize.
The honor elevates a piano man to the ranks of Carole King, Stevie Wonder, and even Sir Paul McCartney.
Oh, I love that song.
Oh, I love that song, too.
Wow. And speaking of Sir Paul McCartney and the Beatles, there's a sad story coming out of Los Angeles this morning.
It involves a pine tree planted 10 years ago in the city's Griffith Park. It's been overrun and destroyed by insects, but not just any insects, a swarm of beetles.
And Harrison lived his final years in Los Angeles. He was an avid gardener. The new tree will be planted sometime in the future. But the irony there, beetles destroying his prize tree.
And another celebrity is poo-pooing the gym.
That's right, Dame Helen Mirren. She turned 69 this Saturday. She's revealed to Hello Magazine her very simple exercise regimen.
I love this. The Oscar-winning actress says she follows the Royal Canadian Air Force exercise plan. It's created by doctors in the 1950s. It's only 20 minutes of stretching and toning regime that requires no equipment, no weights. It's really mostly push-ups and sit-ups and running in place.
How about that? Rena and I do the pen curls. I do the paper folds. So much you can do on set to stay in shape.
Yeah. Yeah.
We'll be back.
4, 5, 6, 7.